Well, hey. Hey, hey there. Hey. My name is Dr. Toasty, and today I'm gonna be your dentist. Allow me to put some gloves on so I don't get all dirty from your face. I mean, mouth. I can smell it from here. We got this. Okay. Maybe we don't got this. Hang on. Hey, hang tight. We got this. It's coming here. Okay. So today we're going to evaluate the overall health of your oral hygiene and look at the x-rays that my assistant took from you of you and then we're going to look at for tooth decay and maybe see if any of those teeth are salvageable. We'll also check out your jaw, make sure it fits correctly, and see if we can do anything about that face. I mean, the smile. So, why don't you tell me what brought you in today? I see. You have bleeding gums? Pus? Okay. Anything worse? I mean, else? I mean, worse? Oh, a tooth fell out while you were sleeping. Oh, several fell out. Okay. All right, well, let's go ahead and take a look at those x-rays before we touch anything. Yes. Well, just by looking at your x-rays here, I can immediately see what's wrong. Your mouth is not shaped correctly. Therefore, your teeth aren't going to work. As you can see, your mouth looks like a foot. See, there's no way the teeth would work in that. Yes? Oh, apparently that's the wrong x-ray. This is actually your teeth. Excuse me, I'm allergic. Sorry, I'm very allergic to rotting teeth. Alright, well, as you can see through this front line here, most of your teeth originally were replaced with marshmallows. Looks like marshmallows, you can see. And the rest of your teeth are all over the place. I could be wrong, but it looks like you have about almost 100 teeth. Now, some people might say, well, that's x-rays from different angles, but I know better. That actually is the same mouth. 100 teeth. You're disgusting. I mean, you're disgusting. Well, I see we're gonna have some work to do. We'll put those x-rays aside, because we're just gonna need to start over. New teeth. Possibly a new jaw. Maybe just a new face. Have you considered a new face? This doesn't accent the teeth very well. No, just the teeth? Okay. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and take a look in your mouth. I'm just gonna look along the gum line and see what kind of pus and blood we're talking about here. Ah, yes. Classic. Classic pus and tooth decay. Wow, you don't have many teeth left. Oh no. One of the pus pockets has burst. Well, I can definitely say that your mouth is quite rotten. We got. What have you been eating? 8-12 packs of Pepsi a day, and a bag of Doritos. Okay. How often do you brush? Never? You've never brushed your teeth? Ever? Well, that would explain this. To start by cleaning out the infection, which is gonna require several surgeries. And then, once we've removed all of the leftover rot, we're gonna have to, excuse me, sorry. The teeth is bad enough, but with your face, just tough combo. Okay, what we're gonna have to do is start over from the beginning. I don't even know where to begin other than remove the rot, and you're gonna have to cut back on the Pepsi completely. Yeah, less than 9-12 packs, probably 0-12 packs. No, that doesn't mean 6 packs, like not none, water would be good. I'm gonna have to refer you to a surgeon for the rot removal. And then, I'm also gonna refer you to a plastic surgeon to take care of that face. I'm sorry. In order to get your teeth fixed, we really need to go to the heart of the problem and fix your face. If you could, go ahead and see the receptionist. She'll print out the referrals for you. And then we'll have you back for another consultation once your rot is removed. Thanks for coming. Well, happy Sunday, probably now Monday, to the muffin neighbors. Teeth. I hate teeth. Going to the dentist is a pain, and they always make you feel so guilty. I get it, but I severely doubt the dentist is avoiding every possible thing that could hurt his teeth. What are your thoughts on teeth? Let me know down in the comments. You might possibly win a wonderful $10 Amazon gift card, which is also awesome. Don't forget, this is the last week to do the muffin contest. The end date is this Saturday, so you have less than a week to get me a logo and be entered to win in the contest for some cool stuff. Look at the video. There's a link down in the description. It's awesome. It's fun. All right, muffins, I hope you have a wonderful week. I will see you on Wednesday for a new video. I'm gonna go save the world, and you have a good night. That was quick. Really quick.